around once a week and we look for overgrown properties and we mow them for free. And we was wondering if you knew anything about the one across the street.
Oh no, I don't know. I don't know that one. It's a couple of years.
Couple of years it's been like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we don't know. But it is, we are 3 years here and no, I don't see nobody coming.
All right, thank you.
They've been here for 3 years, the guy over here has said, and this has not been mowed in 3 years. And it looks like it. Wow, this stuff doesn't stop. Look at this. I'm definitely going to say, for right now, this is going to be a front yard first. 3 years. Bit by bit, piece by piece, it'll all get down. So what do you think about that, about the front yard?
We can go look at it and probably get it done, but this back here, yeah, we might have to come back another time for this.
We are in Florida. There could be anything. Didn't you just recently see something about a, was it a mountain lion?
No, a tiger.
A tiger?
Somebody got a picture of a tiger.
I'm sure that there is all kinds of things that are in here. I'm a little bit nervous just standing here. But it, as far as like the front for right now, what are we going to do?
I'm going to have to get it done.
We're gonna have to get it done. Well, let's do that.
Okay.
Let's go. Why don't you edge before you go ahead and mow the grass? This grass is so overgrown, I'm gonna have to edge this twice now. The first time now before it's mowed, and then after it's mowed, I'll have to edge it again. Because of how thick and how tall the grass is, I will not be doing that again where I edge before it's mowed unless the grass is a little bit lower. But on most cases, the grass is really tall. So mowing and then edging would be the best option. We'll be right back. Hi guys, we're done.
Hooray!
Yay!
Thank you for staying tuned this long. Like, subscribe, perhaps even leave a comment, as it's the best way to support the work that my mother Trish and myself Casey do here in our community. We'll see you next time. Bye. We'll be right back.